Check it out, tradies, it's tough test time, and look, we got Cement Australia, general purpose cement coming at you today. We're up here at Monavale, catching up with Blake Cooper from Northern Beaches Stone. Now look, Blake and his team are down the back here on this awesome job. As you can see, they've got a pile of sandstone. They've got about 180 odd square meters of paving to do down there. So the general purpose is going down an absolute treat. But look, they've got seven different pillars up here. They've got a pile of grouting. They've got a pile of existing rectification work here to rip into. So look, the Cement Australia product's gonna be an absolute epic one for Blake here today. We'll catch up with him in a little bit. But look, a lot of you tradies out there are gonna be familiar with Cement Australia's pre-packaged products, of which they've got a great selection. But a lot of the time for these bigger jobs, you're not gonna be looking for the pre-mixed section. You're gonna be wanting your bulk sand delivery. You're gonna be wanting your high quality cement. And look, Cement Australia have got you more than covered for both your pre-packaged and your bulk goods. So look, what we're gonna do now is go down there, we're gonna catch up with Blake, we're gonna get some epic shots of this job that's going down. And I think we might even come back in a couple of weeks' time and do a separate video when they're gonna be putting down the mortar. So we're gonna be using a nice off-white to really tie in on this job down here and bring out those colors, gonna be beautiful. So look, let's do this. Let's catch up with Blake right now. Look, great dude. Old school Narrabeen boy, just like myself. So let's have a chat with Blake and see how the Cement Australia general purpose has been going down. Ladies and gents, as promised, catching up with Blakey Cooper from Northern Beaches Stone. How are you, bud?
Good, mate. Yourself?
Yeah, I'm really good, thanks, good, mate. Hey, look, it looks like the pavers are going down to treat out the back there.
They are, mate. Yeah, the boys are getting it down, which is good. Putting in a solid effort.
Beautiful,
yeah, it's
beautiful.
Going really well.
And obviously, we got the general purpose cement from Cement Australia today. But, mate, before we rip in and start talking about that, why don't you just share with everyone a little bit about yourself and the business and the footprint where you guys work and what you specialise in?
Yeah, well, business Northern Beaches Stone, been running it for about, you know, 15, 18 years as a stone mason.
Awesome.
And the company's been running for about 12 plus years.
Beautiful.
I've got about four or five guys on, sometimes six when I'm busy, and I just specialise around the Northern Beaches and doing, you know, Australian sandstone.
Awesome.
Whether it's piers or driveways or, you know, paving on this one, you know, and stuff like that. Yeah,
beautiful, mate. Well, look, it's looking like it's going down an absolute treat.
It is, mate.
What's the Cement Australia sort of JP product been? What has it feel? What's it been looking like?
It's been great, mate. It's working great. The boys are loving it. It mixes up nicely in the machine and also under the Larry, and great product. It's nice and malleable. It doesn't dry out as quick as the other ones, and I'm very happy, and the boys are happy, and it's working a treat for us.
Perfect. So look, on the size of the jobs that you guys normally do, what do you got down there, like 180 odd square meters?
Yeah, around that, mate, around 120. There's a few extras, a lot of grouting up on the original foundation works and stuff like that. So yeah,
cool. So you normally, I guess, would run with more of your bulk option like this, get your sand delivered, get your cement in, and
exactly.
Rather than the pre-packaged
stuff. You get a bit of clay and stuff in the in quartz and stuff in the yellow bush. So this stuff works a treat for it, you know.
Yeah, beautiful.
Instead of getting the mixed pre-bags, maybe for the grouting more likely, but just for, get the bulk of bags of sand in, mate, and use that stuff and,
awesome,
get right into it.
So what makes a good mix for you? Like, if when you're talking about a top quality product, what are the traits and the qualities that, I guess, make that product stand out?
Well, you want it to kind of be like a nice sticky or malleable, so it holds together, not too sandy.
Yeah, okay.
And it won't dry out too quickly too, so you don't have to keep adding water to it and weakening the mix, you know, as you go along through the day. Obviously, the sun and the, you know, wind and stuff is a, you know, bit of a factor when it comes to that. But
100%.
Yeah, nice sticky mix, mate, you know, and just
awesome.
So we can bang them down. We don't want to break our wrists and, you know, have Popeye forearms, but.
Yeah, so that workability, I guess, is an important thing to talk about as well. So what if it goes too hard, too stiff? You're having to work, your arms are going to be exhausted by the end of the day.
Exactly, mate. And these stones have been wet, the bane's been around, so we don't want to be banging them too hard and putting fracture lines and cracks in them either.
Yep.
So we want them to go down in one piece without, you know, disforming the actual stone itself and putting an injury to the pieces of stone we've spent time, you know, shaping and stuff. So
beautiful.
Yeah.
Mate, and that's an interesting one as well. So I guess for people that might not be familiar with the system, what, you guys get a full slab in and what, then you break it into the pieces that you want, number it?
We do, mate. We either cut it random square or, because they don't bring it out like this, so we've got to actually, just kind of break the shapes up as they come, and then we put them back on the pallet as we break them off the slabs, and then we number them and we take them down and sort of put them back together like a puzzle.
Awesome.
And then just break the outsides, you know, so we don't get those big straight lines going.
Awesome, mate.
Yeah.
Well, I think number one, thanks heaps for coming on board and letting us watch you guys work today.
Thanks for bringing the product out, mate. We love it.
Mate, my pleasure. And why don't we do this too? Like, you're going to be doing some pretty good grouting in a nice off-white in a couple of weeks.
Yeah, that's what the architect has asked us for, is a nice off-beige white finish. So,
well, Cement Australia have got a beautiful off-white mortar there. Awesome. So why don't we come back, do another vid in a couple of weeks. We'll see this job finished up.
That'd be great.
Awesome.
Legend, mate.
Let's do
it. Thanks for your help.
So tradies, there you have it. It's been an awesome opportunity today to come up here, check out Blake and his team from Northern Beaches Stone. Mate, smash this paving down the back there. They're all doing a fantastic job. And look, as we heard from Blake, the product has gone exceptionally well. Look, he does love his bulk products. And with the amount of square meterage that you've seen that the boys have been ripping through down here, I think they're only 4 days in on this job and you can see how far they've gotten already. So look, I think Blake said it's around that sort of 20 square meter mark that he looks to hit a day or close to it. But look, the reports are fantastic. Straight from Blake, we heard that he's loved the product, nice and fluffy, gone down well, great ability to be able to manipulate the pavers into that exact position to get that fall, and it's been holding the pavers beautifully in place. So all in all, it's a fantastic review. So look, if you're in the market for some top quality bulk cement or products, or you're looking for Cement Australia's other pre-packaged Just Add Water products, jump onto the Cement Australia site. They've got a pile of great info on there, and they're an Australian-made product. You can't beat that. So till next time, my name's Jamie. Take fantastic care of each other out there. Stay really safe on site, and we'll catch you soon.